reading, doing a reader's theater is kind of tricky because we have to practice, we have to try to read together, and that's pretty tough to do sometimes. So these kids have been working really hard at it. We hope you love this story. It's obviously a great, great, great fable for all of us. So enjoy How the Grinch Stole Christmas. I hope you like that. Isn't that a great thing? It's a great story, a great message.